Just what's up guys, panibagong araw, panibagong vlog na naman. And yes, subong, ay kami subong sa that life ay kami subong sa Kapis Mansion and we're celebrating what?
Ikaw naman ka ba?
Ano atong gina celebrate dyan? Ali, what? What? Yay!
Ta-da!
It's boys! Dibu! Yay! Sino na Emrin, bye! So, up with Christian. Hi, Zop. Zop, Zop, what's Zop, 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 Zop,
Zop, Zop, Zop,
Zop, and si Lloyd. Ano yung mga Zop? So muna gani i-share na mo sa inyo ang Dibu ni Oy because special friends na namon and we are here na ginahulat. Hi, Dan! Hi! So now, let's go to Emrin because it's good day. Kundi na sila nagkanto. And we're gonna enter na after. See ya!
Now, are the closest persons to the debutant's night. Her brother, Sir Michael Brian Uy. Ma'am, Gaylor. As we stand together, everybody please stand. In this great hall of this mansion, let us open our eyes and senses to witness the beauty, the glamour, the gracefulness, and a heart that glows with thanksgiving and love. The lady who embodies strong personality, courageous, and very creative and independent being. To the dear operators, please get ready with the lights and music. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all stand and face in the eye. Let us open our eyes and our senses as we welcome the única princess of Uy family, the debutant. Hail to the princess, Herle Jean Michelle Alliant Uy. But just open a country. She is strict in terms of academic excellence, involved in herself and her classroom. She worked everything with passion and dedication. She also kind of a lady that will listen to your advices, filter it if it is good, and she will hardly follow it. If that things are her dreams, she will take all the risks in making it beautiful. Symbolizes Uy's family's first name. Herle Jean Michelle Alliant Uy is an obedient daughter and student. She will do exactly what you told her and she had creativeness and charm to it. And now, as you celebrate your reality as 18, may you continue to shine, be more beautiful, to stand out and to be a role model of goodness. Be a loving daughter and a responsible and achiever being. Be humble for God will put you on the spot of great success in the future. All in all, we are giving thanks to our Heavenly Father and to our Lord.
So we are here inside
birthday,
the venue.
Right?
And
yes, but some of us here don't really experience like this party.
I'm with
our dearest princess, me and Herle, as we witness you walking in the aisle,
sir,
we all the girls who have here,
so
we felt also that we are the debutant.
Sure.
Thank you for letting us experience this. Saying, also, it is coming of age celebration.
You
the night. Reyes Bantor. And for the last rose reserved, Sir Errol John de la Cruz.
Ilis naman, ilis.
I'm
formal.
This is good.
This is good. I'm formal. Lang tadlong lang wala ano.
ibagi diyan gasto ulo yan na last
diba. Kainan na, kainan na. Wala sembre. Yay, sabi na may food guys.
So guys, tukuhan na kainan na.
Yay! Dessert, man! Yay!
Adults for the debutant, good health, good luck, and God bless.
Please clap our hands to our eight gentlemen together with our debutant, Herle.
Hi! Sorry, kami subong sa CR, ma-picture
kami.
Malaming.
Ah, CR.
Malaming ang CR.
Ang CR.
May egg.
I love you even more from that moment.
At banja ko.
When your papa arrived from Brazil.
Sana all from Brazil.
At the first time, he saw you and holding his arms. And he said, I will do everything for you. And he is true on his word. So papa is doing everything for you, providing you.
In behalf of your tuto, who is 6,754 miles away from us, in Changzhou, I would like to give you a happy 10th birthday, Herle. How time flies. It seems...
...aming paaralan dahil sa kanyang katalinuhan. Palaging namumuna sa marka dahil katalino at kanyang mga. Siya ay may magandang kalooban, kaya marami siyang kaibigan. Siya ay mahal ng mga guro dahil siya ay matalino, uliran sa kagandahang asal.
So guys, we're almost done. Naga 18 treasures. 18 treasures, nagit mo na chat, diba?
Yeah.
Yeah, naga 18 treasures na to sila sa
likod. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
18 treasures na sila sa likod. And here, wait sila, wait sila.
Next is ating Elpa Batilaran.
Beto, pwede ka.
So this is one of the most grandiest debut that I have attended in my life. Yeah. And this is such a wonderful experience. I was so flattered. I am one of the 18 roses. Yeah. So
Malayo
mo ako ma-message pa kay. Ma-message ta kay. Oy, dinala ko ma-message. So, boy, happy birthday to you. Always remember that we love you so much.
Thank you so much. And Elpa, next is Auntie Marvin
Alayan. And we love you so much and hope you reach your tayo mga buti mo mga dreams.
Happy birthday.
Message from Uy. Happy birthday. Love you. Ano message kay Uy?
Namin lang mag-aon. Thank you. Just did any message kayo. Uy, the moon.
Thank you so much, Auntie Marivic Halayos. Next in line is Auntie Annalie Halayos.
Message kayo. Uy,
happy, happy birthday to my beloved.
Beloved. Nang shout out kay Manay Mark na pangaligan mo na si Uy. Kaya pwede na ako. Oh, pwede na ako ng kaboy. Pwede na shout out.
Yes na, yes na. Yes na, yes na.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Hindi na pwede, my friend. Thank you.
Say a wish and blow God and God. Happy, happy birthday! My name is Herle Michelle. And now, slice your cake and give a bite of cake to your mom. A symbolizes of your great respect and love to her. And of course, the thanksgiving to her as well.
So, good evening everyone. So, before I say to you all my gratitude and my clients today, let me share you something. So, Mama and Papa raised me to be an optimistic person. They showed me that there is always a good side to everything. Mama and Papa told me that healing is one world's, actually are one world's gifts. And that the most, even the most routine experiences in life will have their own new karma in the future. Because of this, I have become a stronger person, braver, and a fighter. In my 18 years of living, I have known a lot of love, solace, and unending support. I would like to say thank you to my mother and father for giving their support to me on this day. Mama, you know how much I love you. I say that to you every day, and I'm sorry if I'm a brat sometimes, but you still know how much I love you. And to Papa, even though we're not together all the time, he still knows how much I love him, and I am really grateful to be blessed by parents like my Mama and Papa. And today, I declare that I am the happiest girl alive. And I would also like to say thank you to Godoy Manatila, Ate Mai, and to my nieces and nephew, because they have given me happiness that I cannot get from anywhere else. I would like to say thank you to Toto and Dudoy because up until this point, they treat me as a baby. But I will always be your baby sister no matter what. And to Kuya, who has been an avid fan and a supporter of my Army Hand, and even if we're thousands of miles apart, he's still able to work his magic. I would also like to thank Manang Donalyn, because if it weren't for you, this event wouldn't have been successful. I would also like to thank Sir Aaron and Bumstead for accompanying us every time we go here in Rojas. I would also like to thank my teachers, my friends, my classmates, my family members, and to my mom, FYCNHS family. I would like to thank your presence for today, because without you, this event wouldn't have been possible. And I thank you today because your presence is one of the greatest gifts that I have received today. Because without you, I wouldn't have been in this pedestal of happiness that I am in right now. And I am really grateful for all of you, and thank you.
Once again, hail for debutant Herle Jean Michelle Alain A. Louis.
kapun ka.
Thank you so much. A round of applause, please, to our debutant. You are so beautiful tonight, Herle, and we are so happy that your party is successfully done.
Kapun ka.
Shows. You get tired of my kind.